Hey, what's going on, guys? So earlier, a couple years ago or something, I made a video on how to enable POP for Yahoo Mail. So you can go and set up your Yahoo email in a program such as Outlook or the Mail app in on a Mac. So we're just gonna go and have like an updated video because they changed some things and moved things around. So let's just go and get started. So go ahead and go on your computer and log into your Yahoo Mail account. It should look similar to this. They changed the whole design. Now go up here to the settings and go to mail options. Alright, now basically go down to pop and forwarding. And as you can see, there's two little things. You can either have the access to Yahoo Mail via pop, and then there's some different settings for that. Or you can also have it forward the all your email to a certain email address, and if you don't want to set up your full account, you can just have it forward off emails. I'm just going to go with the Access Yahoo Mail via POP, and that's basically it. Then you just press save, and then you can go over to Outlook or Mail or Firebird or something like that, whatever you want, and you can go and set up your Yahoo Mail with that. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later.